So we know how important calcium is. So how much do we need? A lot of people always want to know that because they'll say, well, I'm taking a multivitamin. Is that enough? Well, we're going to look at a graphic and have the doctor weigh in on this. So doctor, walk me through this and tell me what it means.
So generally calcium, we use age and gender. So in women who are under 50, about 1,000 milligrams daily, over 51 in women, about 1,200 milligrams daily. In men over 70, 1,000 milligrams daily, I'm sorry, under 70, and over 70 is 1,200 milligrams daily. And you know, roughly, these are rough approximations. A lot of times physicians will say up to 1,500 milligrams daily is fine to supplement. But what's important here is to have an idea of how much calcium you're getting naturally in your diet. Your body does prefer the natural foods, and then to supplement with what you may be missing. So those numbers may be different for different people. If your diet is rich in foods that have calcium, you may not need as much of a supplement. And if your diet is poor in the amount of calcium you get, you may need more of the supplement.
All right, I'm gonna ask my director, Ed, to bring that graphic back, because I noticed something, alarm, alarm, and I find it to be fascinating. So not much of a difference in the calcium intake for men and women, but yikes. Look at the age difference.
That's right.
How unfair is that?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, and that goes back to what we were saying earlier, that men do have higher bone density and they don't have menopause. And so for them, there is a delay in the amount of and time of calcium that they need compared with women.
Yeah. I always used to laugh when my mom used to say, in my next lifetime, I'm gonna be a man. And somehow I understand a little more.